I'm attorney Corey Luedeman with RSH Legal. If you're no longer able to work due to physical or mental disability, you may be wondering if you should apply for Social Security disability benefits. Is now the right time, or should you wait to see if you get any better? We encourage anyone who's become disabled to apply for Social Security disability benefits as soon as they can. The Social Security Administration, SSA, if you will, has a backlog of applications to review, so it can take more than 5 months before a first decision is made on your claim. And then it may be longer. You just don't know. If you qualify for Social Security disability insurance benefits, you may be able to receive back pay. Back pay for the SSDI benefits is determined by two things. First, the date you became disabled, known as your onset date. And second, the date you submitted your application to the Social Security Administration. Your onset date is important because the SSA will begin disability benefits the 6th month after you have become disabled. The date you apply is important because the SSA will pay you back benefits for up to 1 year before your application was filed. So if you're disabled on January 1 of 15, but file for benefits on January 1 of 18, you would only receive back benefits starting from January 1 of 17. You would potentially miss out on 2 years of benefits. This is why you shouldn't wait to apply for the disability benefits. It can affect the amount of back pay that you receive. To apply for Social Security disability benefits, you'll need to fill out the application, and that can be done online, or you can call your local Social Security office to set up an appointment to complete the application. Now, if you are applying for the SSDI benefits, you can apply online, but not if you're applying for SSI, Supplemental Security Income. They're not set up yet to accept SSI benefit applications online. The application will ask you for a lot of information, including specific information about your medical conditions and the treatment that you've received. Generally speaking, they look back about a year before your onset date. You will need to list the medications you've been taking, doctors that you've seen, and tests that you've had. We recommend assembling as much of this information as you can before beginning to fill out the application. In some situations, you, a friend, or a loved one may need assistance in completing the application. RSH Legal can review your situation and determine if they can assist with the initial filing of the application for disability benefits. Once your application is submitted, the SSA will review the information that you send them, and from that information, they will determine whether or not you are disabled under their rules. If your application is denied, we may be able to help you with an appeal. Keep in mind that nearly 70% of initial disability applications are denied at first, and being denied disability benefits does not mean that you don't have a right to them or that you have a weak claim. This is where hiring an experienced Social Security disability attorney can benefit your claim. An attorney can research the reasons why the SSA ruled against you. They can also provide the SSA with up-to-date medical records and opinion statements from your doctors and other witnesses. If you'd like to learn more about the Social Security disability claims process, download a free copy of the Law Guide to Iowa Social Security Disability Claims.